Hello and welcome to San Fran Fitness and to day 11 of our Kickstart series. What have we got going on today, sweetie?
Today we have got a 20 minute workout. We've got four sections that we are going to repeat each section three times and then we're going to put it all together. And we are working at a slightly quicker pace, just 126 beats per minute. Are you ready, Scott?
I am ready to bounce.
This is fully packed, so don't worry if it gets too much. Remember, you can just take it back to that basic bounce until you find your way again. Okay, make sure that you have got water to hand, plenty of space, and let's do this. Okay, let's start with that little rock side to side. So our first move is going to be a double heel dig each side. And of course, we're going to be incorporating those arms. All right, to the right we go. Two and two. We've got a heel to toe, waving the arms up top. So nice and tight in the core, relaxing the shoulders. We're going for two scissors each side and then out and in for two counts. It looks like this. Two, two, now out and in. Good. Push, push. Double jack, hold it out for two, in for two. Little cross in the center if you wish. Okay, we've got some military press. We're going to be working on the diagonals. Go center for two counts. Push. Now lean right. Center. Lean left. Good. Center. Let's do that again. Right. Center. Left. Double heel dig. Two here. Diagonals, go center first. Push up, lean right. Center, left. Good, center again. Right, center, left from the top, double heel.
Doing well.
Good.
Yeah, it's nice, nice little routine. Yeah.
Military press, working on the diagonals. Push up center. Right. Center. Left. Let's do that again. We're moving on. New section. Double knee raise. Keep the arms pushing up to each side. One, two, one. Two, very nice. got a bow and arrow just on the right side. 8 counts. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, switch left. We're kicking it to the side with a knee raise just on the right side. Kick, side, good. Excellent, let's switch sides. Jog, jog, hold is our next move. Jog, jog, hold your balance. Okay, we're working out and in. 2 counts to start off with, and then 4 singles. We go out, in, now 1, 2, 3, 4. Out, in, 1, 2, 3, 4. Good. Okay, back to those double knees. Push up with the arms. Push. Bow and arrow, right side first. Here we go. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, left. Side kick and knee raise on the right side. Kick, knee. Let's swap sides. Jog, jog, hold. Try and absorb that bounce if you can. Going out and in. 2 counts to start off with, then 4 singles. Out, in, 1, 2, 3, 4. Okay, back to those double knees. Push up with the arms. Bow and arrow to the right first for 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, switch. Side kick and knee, side, knee. It's all going crazy here.
Lock birds out.
Swap. Excellent. Jog, jog, hold.
Jog, jog, hold.
Taking it out and into the doubles. And then 4 singles. Out, in, 1, 2, 3, 4. Okay, we're going to be working on the diagonals, forward and back. We're going to turn to the right first of all. 2 counts. 1, 2, now centre. Left. Centre. Good. Right. Centre. Left. Exactly the same, 2 little kicks. Kick, kick, now turn. Left, good. Turn. Let's do that again. 90 degree angles with the arms. We lift up in front. Okay, we're gonna add in some little squats. Tap the mat if you can, and a clap in the centre. Here we go. Tap, clap. Okay, tapping forward with the foot, and then a jack. It looks like this. Tap, jack. Tap, jack. Good. Going back to those forward and backs on the diagonals, move to the right. Forward, back, centre, left, centre, Let's do that again. Centre, left, exactly the same, little kicks. Here we go. Kick and turn. Oh, I'm sweating.
I know, already.
Okay, 90 degree angles with the arms. Lift. Nice and strong. Okay, let's work the legs. Squat taps, here we go. Squat, clap. Don't worry if you can't tap the mat. Tap forwards, jacks. Ready, tap, jack. Okay, we're going to go through this little section one more time. Forward and back, moving on the diagonals, turn to the right. One, two, centre, left, centre, right. Change it for those little kicks in front. Side. started, now we change. Double ski, alternate those arms. Two, two. Are we smiling still? Okay, knee, bringing it across for that twist. Hands behind the head. Eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two, change. Heel taps in front, swing the arms over. Come on, we can do this. Knee raises, single, single, double. Tap underneath the leg. Single, single, double. Okay, now all we need to do is put that all together. One more run through. So we've got double heel dig each side. Ready? Two, two. Nice deep breaths. The sweat is literally running down my face.
It's very humid today.
It is. Okay, heel to toe. Wave the arms up top. Do you remember that double scissor and then the double out and in? That's what we're going for next. So two counts. Here we go. Scissor, scissor, out, in. Excellent. Come on, last little push here. We can do this. Okay, double jack, hold it out for two, in for two. Make these movements as big as you can. Military press, we're working on those diagonals. Start center first, push up. One, two, now right, center, left. Good, center again. Okay, we've got those two knee raises each side. Keep the arms pushing up. One, two, one, two. Bow and arrow just on the right side. Eight counts. Eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two, switch. And then we've got that side kick and knee just on the right side to start. Kick, knee. Good, now left. Jog, jog, hold. Working it out and in. Two counts to start off with, and then four singles. Ready, we go. Out, in, now one, two, three, four. Excellent. Okay, forwards and back. On the diagonals, turn to the right. One, two, center, left, center, good, right, center, left, good. Same with those little kicks. Turn, turn, turn. Let's do that again. 90 degree raises with the arm. Hold it in front. With the leg into a jack. Ready? Tap, jack. Good. Use as much of your rebound as you can. One little last section to go. Kick and punch to the right side for eight counts. Ready? Kick. Two. behind the head. Twist. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, change. Come on, 2 more moves and then we're done. Heel taps in front, swing the arms overhead. Okay, last move, knee raise, single, single, double, tap under the leg. Single, single, now 2. Lift that knee up as high as you can, engage the core. Okay, rock it out, very nice. How do you find that?
I'm slightly dying with the humidity.
That's crazy.
Oh. That's good.
Well done today. Thank you so much for joining us. Tomorrow we are back on the strength.
Today's 12, yeah.
That's good. Okay, drop us a comment below. Let us know how you're getting on. Are you maybe going to pair this up with now one of the strength workouts?